We need to convince my brother to do more for the war effort.
We're ready.
May the gods watch over your battles, Fred.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word.
Just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war.
Now that it's upon us, as I promised, my men's... Now that it's upon us, as I promised, my men's... My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Wait, I know you.
Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
You went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Sir Alduin, No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silisure, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Mindoran pa ok medove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need id. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Krosis. There is one detail about Skaldafen I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skaldafen. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Onikan Korav Gan Mirad, it is wise to recognize when you only have one choice.
Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crime.
Oh, forgive. We'll look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful. Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
Get ready to open the trap.
Are you feeling sick?
Seems like a really bad idea to me.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College of Winterhold.
Dini dein Rufe, Asval. Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Zuk Brit Uth. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, mu bo kotin stinselok.
Dang, I didn't even know my mic was off. Homebo was like, what game is this? I said nothing. Skyrim, bro. Oops. Once I get my fucking thing up to fucking 50, one more level, I'm gonna go back and get the fucking ritual stone. Died here before. It was harder. Probably because I was like double the level. treat. First time I found a better bow. If I can get them all to one place, that'd just be great. Of the first one. the one up there. Mid. That's nasty. Drinking vinegar. Ugh. Yeah. Oh my gosh. They added a mod for Lingering Will. For Kingdom Hearts 3. Looks so beautiful. What's up, John Deere? Yeah, my bad earlier, my mic was off. What does AFK stand for, game? Puzzle? No. I don't remember how to do this one. This one had me confused. Remember this. It's going to piss me off so much. So... oh yeah. Am I supposed to have it facing? And then this one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that it? That's one of them, and then the other way sends you to a chest. As long as we can keep going, I don't care. Yep, I think that's the right way. The decoy. Guess not. Bro, you ran away?
No.
No. Come on, bro. Get in there. Oh, snaps. Like impervious. Oh, we're level 52 now. You okay, bro? So I'm assuming a giant spider's next. Oh, another fucking douchebag puzzle. Nice. Bro's fucking broken. Bro's fucking yated. You good, bro? Looks like you gotta go through that door. Drop the trap, we can do this. This is the sword. Oh, follow me. Awesome. does no damage. Times like this, I'd use Aardvark. Damn. Not fast enough. Damn it. Bro's so confused right now. Bitch. Should have planted the trap and I don't have a claw. Does he have it? Yeah, he's got a shot. Oh, he's got an ice shot. Nice. What the fuck, bro? They all keep fucking like freezing. Whatever. Can't pickpocket them. What, bitch? Dragon, bird, dragon, moth, wolf. Ice. Oh, storm.
Bruh. Bruh.
Extreme magic. Fucking freezing them. Let's see if I can just push them. Dead. keep going, dog. Learning. Half health. Was homeboy already over here? I didn't know. Give me that staff, bitch. Burgess. Oh shit. Demolish that food. Oh, what? What? We made it.
Turn back. back, traveler.
Hutch kid,
terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought?
That sounds hard.
I saw it fair when first I trod this long sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. Turn back before he finds you. There is no escape. Courage is useless. Beware. The World Eater waits within the mist.
Luke!
Brings you way far, friend. Wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end. A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw. I am soon, shield thing to Shore. The whalebone bridge he bade me guard. And winnow all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to Shore's lofty hall. Where welcome well earned awaits those I judge fit to join that fellowship of honor. No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah. It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Ah.
What? Skyrim SE. What's SE stand for? What does SE stand for, gang? I'd probably just go with Skyrim because I've only played Skyrim.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted.
I've only played the special Hicka, edition.
The valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old. Far-seeing and grim.
Well, okay. What's up, gang?
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, you'll hasten forth to smite the
Oh, this is the OGs in that cutscene.
Hoy, comrade.
Let us forget our sorrow.
Let us counsel take battle. Before battle.
For 100 join. Lifetimes, my heart
Alduin's
is burned
mist
for
is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The world eater, coward, fears you, Dragon. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted. If it is our lot to end, we'll live in song, if not in soul. At Savin.
Oh, I'd probably say the special edition's better because it has everything in one. You don't have to download a bunch of shit.
The eyes of Shore upon you. Defeat Alduin.
I feel like I should be making videos or playing piano after I do this.
Cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Luke! Agor!
Glitched out.
Luke!
Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing. Once more, and his might will be broken.
Okay, bitch.
The doom of Alduin encompassed at last and cleansed his southern world. This was a mighty deed.
The doom of Alduin encompassed at last, and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back.
Return I'm ready.
Now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Dragonborn, hail him with great grace!
Easy fucking clap. What's up, bitch? Just start banging on all of them.
Zorot Fur Kanaran.
Damn. You gotta come back here. Now I can go take on Marowak. What are these boots doing for me? It's the only armor I have. Oh, wait. Yes, bitch. Just kidding. Imagine. Sell all these bones, sir. Da 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 da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da
da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Quick save.
Help!
Oh shit. Don't die, bro. Quick save. Do you want to load the save data? Yes, I do.
I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah, that's a little joke. You just let me know what you need. I am at your beck and call. Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods.
You got
Welcome
what
indeed.
I need.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you. need you.
Number, I'll give you the oh,
my shining star. Never die.
Die trying. Careful now. Help! I'm being attacked. Ah!
Poor dude. I think that was all the weight I was carrying.
I know. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Guess I should have wore that before I talked to him. Restoration.
Next time, and come see me at my shop. Man.
Ugh. I'm looting this motherfucker.
Yes. Take a look.
Crazy.
Till next time.
What have ye for sale? Hold up. You're tripping, you're forgetting one thing. Right. Then I want to go here.
What are you doing, Dragonborn?
I say, shut up, bitch! Shut up, my homie. Let's see this joke. Like, why are you talking like that? What time is it? 12 a.m. Arnale Gain. The fucking snake looking motherfucking bastard. Homegirl's not in here. Honey, you are my honey star. Here my day and day. There she is.
I'm sure you've met.
Ah, it's lies. Not her.
All of it. I don't care what she told you.
What's up, Elrond? Lies. Damn. Right, then. That's not who we want. We don't want Drevis. We want homegirl for the destruction. I'm a student, damn it. The disrespect. Nobody's in here. Oh, douche.
Cesargo is eager to hear how these scrolls are worked.
Cesargo, fuck off. You find him in here one time, and I think you can find him
good
in here
to
every
see
time.
Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Honey, I'm a honey star. Humperdink. What goes around comes around, goes around, comes around, and comes back again. Bro, that teacher fucking sucks. Bitch ain't nowhere to be found.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
I'm quite pleased that we're back to business as usual.
Drevis. You look like a Drevis. Sergius.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
Arnil Gainskis. Well, I can't find my teacher anywhere. I went through all that time leveling up.
Is eager to hear how these scrolls are working.
Gisarco. What comes around, comes around, comes around.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
You look a bit peaked. You sure you shouldn't be home in bed?
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
What goes around, comes around, comes around, comes around, comes back again. 11 a.m. Where are you at? Oh, let me check my quarters. Be walking through the mage's quarters. Bro. You just have to understand when... Sometimes when you play this game, you just walk up and they're all here. And then other times you play this game and then they're nowhere to be fucking found. Oh my gosh. Fuck back here, dog. I sent him to go land over there. Wolf. Is that Colette? That's Colette. Well, that was an idiot. I love this song. arrows flying away. Run! Oh, ninja! Let's go talk to the dude at the fucking... What's his name? Is everyone out here? Over the last move. Damn. Looking at us.
Perhaps we can go another few days.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Disaster. That would be nice.
Colette.
Restoration. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Gotta get to 75.
All right then.
Come on. If not, I'll just go to Dragon's Reach. You don't have to go here. Unless Homeboy already had what I needed. Bro, we've ran around this college in circles for like 15 minutes. I know what we can do.
Just always eager to hear how these scrolls are working.
Shut up. Try one more fucking time. Never find these fucking teachers, dude.
We all have you to thank for saving the college. Your position... Certainly. Destruction spells come in different forms, each useful for various purposes. Concentration spells can be cast immediately, though they're weaker. Good for a tight spot, and less costly if you miss. You'll also need to decide whether to devote yourself to a single type of spell. Focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful, but you may find yourself at a disadvantage against foes immune to fire. Take a look.
So technically, I didn't have to talk to her. I wish they had an elemental cloak. Why don't I have that? So it didn't really matter if I found her.
Until next time.
Alright, let's go get Lydia. Funny. If I can remember where it's at. Oh yeah, I gotta post this on my YouTube. What riff is this song from? Where's Lydia at?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Oh, yeah? Where's Lydia? Alright, I didn't plan this.
Long, I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way. I've got your back. I am at your command.
I chimed in with a habit you people ever heard of. Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor. As I'm chasing the pews through the church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding. Says a bridesmaid to a waiter. What a shame. What a shame the boy groom's bride is old. Bro, you're not gonna open up shop? Open up shop. I'm trying to get some shit. Bro, don't tell me what to do. Bitch ass.
Got something for just about everybody in
here. Hey, the homie.
Everything's for sale. Take a look.
The dog. Bro.
Do come back.
I chimed in with the haven't you people ever heard of? Oh shit.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I chimed in with the haven't you people ever heard of. I give the best deals in the house. This game's fucked up. Okay. We gotta see where it's at, but I think it's right there. Charmed in. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. that's where we gotta go. Lydia! Damn, she was gonna catch up. Nice. Took her an hour. Yep, it's right here. Hello. Hello, everybody. Whoa.
We are Lord Boethius faithful. Have you come to test your metal? We are forged by Boethius' example. We carve our will upon the world through our tongues and our blades. You are nothing. An empty vapor dispersed by the slightest breeze.
That's funny.
Good. Perhaps I've misjudged. The Lord of Plots, Deceiver of Nations, Devourer of Trinimach, the Queen of Shadows, Goddess of Destruction, He who destroys and she who erases. Many are our Lord's lofty names, but they befit only us mortals. Intone her mighty names from now until the end of time. It is for naught. Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who care for themselves, whose hearts are full of purpose, whose lives are full of deeds. If you desire a glimpse of our dark mystery, then this is what you must do. First, prove your tongue can wield a lie. Find someone, gain his trust, lead him to the shrine above. Next, instruct your thrall to touch the pillar of sacrifice. Its magic will ensnare him, rendering him helpless. Then, girded with certitude, plant the ceremonial blade deeply so that the waters of his heart wash over. If your will is strong enough, it will stir Boethia in her dark mansion, and she will appear before.
Carve you into pieces! Yup!
I'll do nothing of the sort.
That remains to be seen. But if it is so, and if Boethia appears, then we will welcome you as one of us.
Bet. Alright, Lydia.
I'll see you burn. You can't.
She's just standing there. What is it you asking me, my thane? Fucked up.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Oh, Lydia. Goodbye, Lydia. You good? Hello, everybody.
Do you wish to test yourself against me?
What's up, bitch? Alright. Well, Lydia. It was nice knowing you.
Ugh.
Why she got a full outfit on, though?
Among us.
You have caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain this one who trusted you here upon my shrine?
Because someone told me to.
My favor. My good
pleasure. With the arrow.
Some trophy for mortal sport. I should slay you for such insolence. Were you certain in your purpose, you would have no need to apologize. You have much to learn, but you have proven your will is strong, and your heart is devoid of pity. So perhaps you are not entirely useless. We shall soon find out. Listen, all of you! Hear me. I have need of a warrior. Only the most ruthless, cunning, and agile will do. You have gathered here night after night, sacrificing fools upon my shrine, and sparring aimlessly with yourselves. But which among you truly exceeds the rest? Prove yourselves to me. I have a special task for whichever of you is left standing.
Goodbye, Lydia.
We should have come here. What the
fuck? It's just everybody's just after me now. Alright. Failed the whole thing. Oh shit. Damn, twice? Thank you. Oh shit. Get him in. Thing would be pointless if I take her out. These damn bears, bro. Why are they so strong? Okay. Missing every shot. It looked like there was one there. Glitch.
We are Lord Boethius' faithful. Have you come to test your mettle? The Lord... Names mean nothing. If you desire first, next, then. If your will is strong enough, that remains to be seen. That will be so.
Lydia!
Right behind you. Alright, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
I'm getting started. Everybody, I'm about to join the club. Whatever. Yeah, bitch.
You have caught my attempt. Tell me.
Well,
what?
Like,
Listen, all of you. Hear me. I have need of a warrior. Only the most ruthless, cunning, and agile will do. You have gathered here night after night.
Bro. Where is it? Did I not activate it? Oh, I got knocked out. That's why.
Sacrificing fools upon my shrine and sparring aimlessly with yourselves. But which among you truly exceeds the rest?
I'm not about to die.
Prove yourselves to me. I have a special task for whichever of you is left standing.
Bro, I thought you were Lydia.
Gift for lies. You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade? I have little need for mindless my servant, which brings my previous champion, displeases me. It is time he is replaced in the traditional fashion. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him once his corpse lays cold.
Bitch, you gonna ask me how I do it?
And all trace of his followers erased.
May your will carve itself upon the world.
Nobody's got money. You guys are all broke. Aww. No more Lydia. So, I kind of want to come back and take them all with me. So, we gotta go there? Oh, no. Back to making an army.
Here. Go.
Bitch. Take that. Anything I want problems with you, bitch? Fuck up. Na-na, boo-boo. Savage. Fucking far. Fuck you want?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hint. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm Let's see. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
My inheritance? Sorry, letter. I gotta be smart on my time, so I'm gonna go make some videos.